So far, the tournament's not really that bad. Under 11, brilliant footballers, probably future Namibian players. The A team, brilliant players. Unfortunate, they lost here the last third game which they played now against Ramblers. I know all of us know that the SKW versus Ramblers game is very tight and intense. That's what's showed here. Brilliant football, ground to ground, box to box. Goalkeeping was brilliant. Just Ramblers took their chances. SKW didn't. On the day, I mean, it's all about the kids. We train them week in and week out for them to become good footballers. So I feel that, you know, it starts here at under 11, the development of soccer. And if we do not do anything about it now, I mean, who's gonna do something about it? Namibia needs players, and I think SKW and Ramblers, if they combine, those are gonna be the future, you know, team for Namibia. My B team, I can say, development-wise, spring is looking good. It's looking good. We just have to see how it goes with Ramblers A, also with SKW A. From there, we take it on. How can I say? The spring is really, really good here at Otjiwarongo. But I can say, well done to the SKW team.
Coaching. What can I say? It's awesome because you get to manage a team, you get to command like a boss, and you know, winning is the best thing about it. I do it like to develop players, so what can I say? If you have a great team and a great manager, that is me, you can manage a great team, like you can beat anyone, and winning trophies is a bonus. That's coaching.